Welcome to PreMath. In this video tutorial, we are going to solve this given logic puzzle that involves this circled multiplication. And here's our puzzle. 2 and 3 produce 216. 3 and 4 produce 17, 28. And likewise, 4 and 5 produce 8,000. Now the question mark is, what number these 5 and 6 are going to produce at this place? Can you solve this puzzle on your own? You may pause the video and take your time. So let's go ahead and get started with the solution. And here's the very first thing we are going to do. We are going to look for a certain pattern, and then we are going to apply and justify. Let's go ahead and look at this problem 2 and 3. Let's go ahead and multiply this thing. 2 times 3 is going to give us 6. And if we take the cube of 6, that means if we multiply 6 3 times, then we are going to get 216, as you can see over here. Now let's move on to our next row. We got these number 3 and 4. We multiply them. 3 times 4 is 12. Now we are going to take the cube of 12. That means we are going to multiply 12 3 times, and the number we are going to get is 1728, as you can see over here. And now let's focus on these next numbers, 4 and 5. 4 times 5 is 20. And now we are going to take the cube of 20. That means we are going to multiply 20 3 times. And you can see we got this number 8,000. And now finally, we are going to look at these numbers 5 and 6. Let's go ahead and multiply. 5 times 6 is 30. And now we are going to take the cube of 30. That means we are going to multiply 30 3 times, and if we multiply this one, we are going to get 27,000. So our answer turns out to be 27,000. So thus our answer turns out to be 27,000. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos. Bye.